We create the future by achieving the impossible. Few imagined we could land on the moon until we launched Apollo 11. Few imagined that humankind could be connected in a virtual web until we launched the internet. Few imagined that we could have a cure for AIDS until now. The first case of a cure. The Berlin patient changed the game. It gave us proof that a cure was possible. Last year, amfAR-funded researchers documented the case of the first child to be cured. And in France, a group of 14 patients were reported to be in long-term remission. We now have the knowledge to chart a path to a cure. And with a roadmap in hand, we will direct teams of pioneering researchers to target and overcome the roadblocks that stand between us and our goal. With new technologies, scientific momentum, and a resurgent economy, now is the time to achieve what was thought to be impossible, a cure that we can make available to the 35 million people living with HIV, for the children who will be born free from the threat of AIDS. Let's create the future. This is the moonshot of our generation. Now is the time to start the clock and launch the countdown to a cure.